Please raise your glasses to Abby and James, the bride and groom, and of course, Liverpool.